enter Bollywood. Wanna catch all the excitement of Bollywood? Just log on to zoomtv.in.
But you think that the, I mean, they say an average Indian woman is like that?
Absolutely.
Yeah?
Women are really the decision makers, but behind closed doors.
Okay.
They may not in an open forum tell their husbands or their fathers what to do.
Right.
But, you know...
They can manipulate.
They don't manipulate. They'll actually voice their opinion. And they are, like I said, in a lot of cases, they are the decision makers. And she's in complete control of her life. She's not going to be told what to do or how to do it.
Okay.
Women, I think, by... biologically, actually, are actually stronger than men, really. Like I was saying, I said, a guy would come back home, 50-year-old, probably get totally exhausted, have a drink and go to sleep. But a woman at 50 would still come back after work, still do the housework, still clean up, still put everything together. You know, that's how women are. They are stronger mentally and physically, and threshold of pain is also higher. That is the reality. I think men are just strong for a small section.
But you think like village people, I mean people in smaller towns, they're slightly different, their sexuality is different?
I would say so.
Yeah? Meaning
I
what?
Don't know. I think they're more wilder, I think.
They are.
Yeah, I think it's probably a lot
there's no
more.
Qualms, you know, it's just boom, all out there. It's rough.
That's
it's
true.
Yeah,
rougher.
It's raw.
It's raw.
You know, I would think so. Like you see an average woman there, clad in a sari from top to toe, but the way she walks makes her extremely sexy.
You could identify with that woman because your character is very similar to a hard woman. You know, could you identify with that kind of woman?
It's very tricky to say I could. Because, you know, y'all are going to take off on me. But I will still say that there was a very strong point of identification, and that was that she lives life on her own terms. And as far as that is concerned, I think I pretty much identified with her. There were lots of things which I couldn't really relate to because it seemed a bit... Not a bit. Sometimes it was quite different the way she operates. She's scheming, she's conniving, she's all of that. You don't really know what's happening in her head.